2021 Toyota RAV4. Starting at $27,325. Highs. Truckish good looks, car-like road manners, driver assistance features are standard. Lows. Spartan entry-level model, engine moans and groans, top trims can be pricey. Verdict. A likable, practical, roomy compact SUV offered in enough different flavors to satisfy a wide variety of tastes. Overview. From Spartan to swanky to outdoorsy, the 2021 Toyota RAV4 offers something for almost everyone. The base LE covers the economical end of the spectrum, while the well-equipped Limited and TRD off-road models offer impressive amounts of equipment aimed at two very different types of buyers. No matter which trim you choose, the RAV4 comes with a 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine and an 8-speed automatic. Front-wheel drive is standard, but all-wheel drive is optional on the LE, XLE, XLE Premium, and Limited, and standard on the Adventure and TRD off-road models. The RAV4's square-jawed looks are inspired by the 4Runner SUV and Tacoma pickup truck, but its car-based construction delivers a smoother ride than either of those trucks. Interior accommodations are spacious and the materials chosen are durable, but those buyers seeking modern-day convenience features such as power-adjustable seats, push-button start, and blind-spot monitoring will want to avoid the entry-level model. What's new for 2021? Toyota has made only one change to the RAV4 for the 2021 model year. Blizzard Pearl replaces Super White on the color palette. A plug-in hybrid RAV4 Prime joins the lineup, and the hybrid model gets a new XLE Premium trim. We review the two hybrid models separately. Pricing and which one to buy. LE. $27,325. XLE. $28,620. XLE Premium. $31,325. Adventure. $34,430. Limited. $35,855. TRD Off-Road. $37,055. It's hard for us to resist the cool new TRD Off-Road, but we'd practice restraint and choose the mid-range XLE Premium. It provides plenty of standard equipment that the LE and XLE don't offer, such as 19-inch wheels, a power lift gate, dual-zone automatic climate control, full leather upholstery, and a leather-wrapped steering wheel and shift knob. Toyota makes its suite of driver assistance features standard across the lineup, so there's not much reason to go with a pricier trim unless, of course, you really want ventilated seats. Engine, transmission, and performance. The 2021 RAV4 uses a 203 HP 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission. Front-wheel drive remains standard, but Toyota now offers a choice of all-wheel drive systems, dependent on trim. The Adventure model we drove was equipped with an all-wheel drive system that can disconnect the rear axle when needed to improve fuel economy. At our test track, the RAV4 proved to be quicker than its predecessor. We recorded a 60 mph time of 8.0 seconds with the 2019 model and 8.3 seconds with the 2018. The dutiful four-cylinder can be noisy, especially during highway passing attempts, and the transmission on our test vehicle seemed to stumble when called upon for a downshift. The RAV4 Hybrid reviewed separately snapped off an even quicker 7.4 second 60 mph time in our hands. The RAV4 feels solid and stable when cruising the interstate and holds its own when pitched into a twisty section of road, but it doesn't inspire the same confidence as our segment favorite, the Mazda CX-5. Fuel economy and real-world MPG. The RAV4 earned class-competitive fuel economy estimates from the EPA. Front-wheel drive RAV4S can manage up to an estimated 35 mpg on the highway. The all-wheel drive Adventure delivered 32 mpg for us on our 200-mile highway fuel economy route, 1 mpg shy of the EPA's estimated rating for that trim. That puts it neck and neck with the Honda CR-V and represents a huge improvement over the 2018 Adventure model, which managed only 25 mpg, but it is outdone by the Volkswagen Tiguan, which delivered 33 mpg. Interior, comfort, and cargo. Inside, the RAV4 prioritizes ergonomics and cubby storage. A useful shelf spans the dash and complements the large center console. The version we tested featured a mix of soft-touch surfaces and nice plastics. The base trim, called LE, is quite Spartan and comes with cloth seats, a plasticky steering wheel, and single-zone manual climate control. On the next step up XLE, Toyota throws in a few perks, but there's much more to like on the XLE Premium, including full leather upholstery, a leather-wrapped steering wheel and shift knob, and a stitched and padded dashboard and center console armrest. The RAV4's rear seats are easy to stow, and they fold to a nearly flat position, opening up the cabin for cargo. We fit 10 of our carry-on suitcases behind the rear seat and 22 with it folded. The Nissan Rogue matched the RAV4 here, but the Subaru Forester beat it by one in each metric. Infotainment and connectivity. Lower trims come with a 7.0-inch touchscreen, but an 8.0-incher can be had starting at the XLE level. The infotainment system includes a 4G LTE mobile hotspot and Apple CarPlay and Android Auto capability. A JBL premium audio system, navigation, and a wireless charging pad for a smartphone are optional. If you opt for a trim level without NAV, don't fret. All other models come with Scout GPS Link, which allows compatible smartphones to display a map and turn-by-turn directions to the dashtop screen. Safety and driver assistance features. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, has given the RAV4 a 5-star rating, and the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, named it a top safety pick plus. The RAV4 lineup boasts an array of standard driver assists. Buyers also can add blind spot monitoring and rear cross-traffic alert, but those features cost extra on the base model. Key safety features include standard automated emergency braking with pedestrian detection, standard lane departure warning with lane keeping assist, standard adaptive cruise control, warranty and maintenance coverage. Toyota's warranties toe the industry line with 3 years of bumper-to-bumper coverage and 5 years for the powertrain. All models come with 2 years of complimentary scheduled maintenance, a rarity in this segment. Limited warranty covers 3 years or 36,000 miles. Powertrain warranty covers 5 years or 60,000 miles. Complimentary maintenance is covered for 2 years or 25,000 miles. Specifications. 2019 Toyota RAV4. Vehicle type, front engine, front or all-wheel drive, 5-passenger, 4-door hatchback. Base prices. LE, $26,545. XLE, $28,345. LE Hybrid, $28,745. XLE Premium, $30,545. XLE Hybrid, $30,545. Adventure, $33,945. Limited, $34,545. XSE Hybrid, $34,745. Limited Hybrid, $36,745. Engine types, DOHC 16-valve 2.5-liter inline-4, 203 HP, 184 lb-ft, DOHC 16-valve Atkinson cycle 2.5-liter inline-4, 176 HP, 163 lb-ft plus 2 permanent magnet synchronous AC motors, 118 and 54 HP, 149 and 89 lb-ft, combined output, 219 HP, 1.6 kWh nickel metal hydride battery pack. Transmission, 8-speed automatic with manual shifting mode, continuously variable automatic with manual shifting mode. Dimensions. Wheelbase, 105.9 in. Length, 180.9 x 181.5 in. Width, 73.0 x 73.4 in. Height, 67.0 x 68.6 in. Passenger volume, 97101 cu foot. Cargo volume, 3738 cu foot. Curb weight, 3400-3800 lb. Performance, C/DEST. 0 to 60 miles per hour, 7.88.2 sec. 0 to 100 miles per hour, 21.8-24.0 sec. Standing 1/4 mile, 16.0-16.4 sec. Top speed, 120 miles per hour. EPA fuel economy. Combined /city/highway, 2739/2441/3237 mpg. C/D test results. 2019 Toyota RAV4 Adventure AWD. 203 HP 2.5 liter inline 4, 8 SP auto, 3,672 pounds, base slash as tested price, $33,945/$39,395. 0 to 60 miles per hour, 8.0 sec. Standing 1/4 mile, 16.3 sec at 88 miles per hour. Top speed, governor limited 122 miles per hour. Braking, 70 mph, 166 feet. Road holding, 300 foot diaskid pad, 0.83 grams. C/D observed fuel economy, 23 mpg. C/D 75 mph highway driving, 32 mpg.